What's up, you guys? I'm back with another map. This is map number 14. This is Gravu Krovi. I call it City of Blood. So, if you didn't see the last one, Cody and me played Zetsuna Numa, or Island of Despair. So now we are playing City of Blood. So, I remember hating this map just because of the dragons, but I'm gonna meet Cody now for you guys, so let's get into this map.
The dragon wasn't all that bad. You just trip over dragons.
But you're going for a high round, and then you get weak, and then a dragon splits his fire out of the blue, yeah. You're gonna get pissed.
I only play the map like 3 or 5 times, like basically 5 times. That's it.
Well, that's how it is, man.
Curse you, dragon! Hey, other soldiers, identify yourselves.
So much to do. A vessel for Maxis. The openings of the gateways. I'm getting confused. Damn, these 115 induced delusions.
Double points.
Your Nikolai 1.0.
That's
all that matters.
I don't know. I just knifed the zombie and gave us double points.
Anyone else see that huge fucking dragon?
Titan? Volgograd? Nine. This is Stalingrad. Maxis! Can you still hear me? We are so close! At least in terms of ammunition, I am renewed.
This shit always loses its taste too damn fast.
I want jugs ASAP. I'm tired of going down. Earlier, our down to me not paying attention. That was all my fault.
Damage from
Guardian 5. So starts on with Fire of the MG42 and the Fire Bug.
Remember, don't take candy from strangers. It's a really bad idea.
Whoa. Lag spike. I don't know, it's something me and this map always have a lag spike. Same way.
To vanquish the horde, I forgot to keep track of my ammo.
worry. I'm just a little busy right now. Kaboom.
Hello! I do not know whose side are you on. But unless you fight for the glory of Mother Russia, I would strongly suggest that you leave my city.
How about you leave?
That's right. Nikolai, he is the last. Once we have him contained, he will come for us.
Okay,
different
Cody,
he.
Meet yourself, I'm playing the song.
Why don't you show yourself, monkey?
It's
you all know how important you must be. Yeah.
Does anyone else want or need a sniper rifle? Anybody?
It's a pity it makes them die so quickly. I barely have time to take notes.
Dragon.
Yeah, it's a. I got challenged them for it. I don't know how I pull this on my first box spin. Whatever.
Particularly riveting conversation.
Secure transmitter parts required to activate terminals. Module is being attacked.
Give me one good reason. You can't, can you?
Terminal is not operational. Acquire transmitter parts and assemble to proceed. Growth module inbound.
In the ground. I knew it.
I'm starting to develop back problems. Body parts. The metal ones, anyway.
Goth module incoming.
Keep this safe, just as I have done with all my secrets. I would say thank you, but I know I really, really deserved it anyway.
Network transmitter activated. Dragon terminals now available.
Alex can ride Dragon now. Now we can ride a dragon.
I know, I just sent
him going without. You couldn't wait for me because I was placing the thing in. That's so mean. Always gotta leave a man behind.
Dragon departure beginning.
Sure what it's doing, but a moment, I'm sure it'll become clear. Dragon all to myself? I will raise him as though he were my own child.
Valkyrie drones incoming.
Here.
Wow.
If it is physical contact you seek, then physical contact you shall receive. This is not my real reward. But later.
Said no.
Destruction imminent.
Fine.
You failed. You will all fail.
Ammo.
More ammo?
What's the only reason why you're gonna come
the
over
perpetual
here?
Cycle of torment can continue.
Happy now.
Warning. Enemy forces are approaching your position. Proceeding this lockdown.
Now here's a gun that just screams death and destruction.
In a funny way, that was actually an act of mercy.
Detected.
house all up.
No threat detected.
Why is it not killing them?
Oh, you guys, that was City of the Blood. I will see you in Revelations. Peace out.